This is Big Boo's Fair by Artyomak and Pixelissimo. I hope I'm pronouncing their name right. And they've created a fair, a haunted fair. And you have to go and get all the stars. We've got 7 stars to get. 8 red coin and 100 coin star. Check out this Ferris wheel here. There's a Ferris wheel over there. I mean, this is a roller coaster I'm running right now. And start up there. Made it. All right. I came up here. Oh, I gotta go over there for the star. Alright, oh, but before I go, take a look at this Ferris wheel there. See that? That's the hardest star to get. We'll go for that one in a little bit. And this is, what do you call it? The rocket launcher drops you up and down. Sorry, I'm missing words. Alright. Alright. Ouch. And look at this Boo statue. It's so cool. You have to fight Big Boo inside. And the star appears within the statue. In order to get the statue, you need to break this block. Well, I'll come back for that one. And check this out, he's even got a throwing game here. This one's kind of tricky because you have to get this before turning off the switch. If you hit the switch, these blocks get stuck. Okay. It's funny, I hung on the edge there. Alright. And the 100 coin star is a little bit tight. Oh. Here, I'll give it another shot at breaking this block here. Got it. Now just to jump in to get the star. Alright, switch time. I'm kind of designing where I go as I go. And yeah, if you're curious, I did beat this earlier. Because I just kind of wanted to do a run through the level first. So I don't have to... you know, have to redo every... well, I like to be a little bit more fluid when I'm riding through it. Oh, well. Better kill myself some ghosts here. I'm gonna do the hardest part first. Which is the Ferris Wheel section here. You'll need the vanishing cap to get through here. And he's right about that. Timing's really tight. It's a hard star to get. Very hard. Woo! Oh, dang it. I think all that woohoo is gonna make Mario crazy. Is he really that excited? Close, but grab the right ledge.
Here we go.
He And that section's easy enough, but if you miss that ledge, you miss the red coin. Alright? Oh, got that coin, star. What else do I got? 5, 6, 7. Oh. So just that and the 100 coin star. Let's get these ghosts here. See if I miss any coins here. I did. Alright, let's see if I can get the rest of the coins while they're still here. Alright. How about that? Alright. Now the last star. Yep, that's the last star. That's it. All right. This was Big Boo's Haunted Fair by Artyomak and Pixelissimo. Very cool level. The Ferris Wheel was definitely the hardest section for me. Took me many tries to get it. But if anybody knows of an easier way to get it, let me know. I'd love to find the easier way. But I did figure out it did make it easier if I jumped. I mean, get up here so I can see. Oh. So, right there, I jump from here to here to here, do a backflip jump, jump off here, and then I figured out what I do is I jump here and jump up high and kick off of that top ledge and land on top of there. That's a lot faster than before. I was trying to do a double jump to land on there perfectly. The double jump's a lot harder. So, yeah, just, you know, wall kick off here, wall kick off here, wall kick off here, land here, then jump here, wall kick off here, wall kick off here, get up there, and then climb the way to the top. That seems to be the easier way to go about doing it. Well, this is Genzai JH. I had a blast playing this level. Hope you enjoyed the video, and until next week.